Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? As you can tell by the title, it is a little map pack. Well, not a map pack, an adventure map. Right, so, this person actually requested me to do this, and I thought I'll do it in some time, but because I've been in a good mood lately, because I've been having so much fun, I've actually, all decided to do it now. And yes, I know, today is April the 1st, supposed to be April Fool's Day, but if you saw in my past, I have never done any April Fool videos, so I don't intend to start now, because I find them practically pointless. So, I got some rules, I got a list here for stuff to do, kind of like semi-rules type of thing. It's not a fully finished map, it's still in like testing phase, he just wanted me to do it to see how everything goes. Some blocks will be changed. He means that he's going to change them. Like, they're just the outline for what he wants to do, then he's going to change them later. Okay. Oh, just to let you know, his name is Sparrow46 Anvil. Fuck if I know why the hell he came up with that name, but name's a name. So here you go, bud. So that's it. Don't pick up anything, don't collect anything, and you shall be fine. Okay, so don't pick up anything or collect anything. Should be fine. So here we go. So, okay, I'm staying at a wall. Where the fuck am I? Oh, a bed! Where am I? Must have got up. Okay, let's see this. After you wake up, you don't know where you are. Then you notice lights and to the left and decide to go to them. Suppose you should have made it night when you did this, but it's hard to tell at night because Minecraft changes a lot. Let's see. Basic hut. So I suppose it's supposed to be night time. So maybe you could do that, like if you do give it to other people, like wait for it when it gets dark, save it, and then give it to someone else. That's just a tip. Okay. Okay, load it in this thing. Piggies, how are you? You came to this weird temple looking thing, this weird tiki hut. Well, not really a tiki hut. Never mind that, so we're back. Okay, we go down here, I suppose. I'm not allowed to collect any. Oh, I'm not allowed to collect anything. Oh, you're kidding me? First map I get is that, oh, you can't collect anything. Look at this shit. Okay, so let's see what this goes for. Yes, oh, just to let you guys know, I have got a run maybe a solo. I do plan on doing that. I just have to get around to doing it. So all one needs is a leap of faith. Seriously, you want me to jump down into a dark hole? You really gotta be serious? Oh, fuck. I need to trick myself. Okay, trick myself. Oh, look, over there! What? Ah! Whew, I'm lucky. if anyone's seen that, I think it's off Happy Feet. It's like, oh, look over there. The penguin's on top of the thing. It's just like, I have to trick myself. Oh, look over there. Boom! So over here it says, nothing is as it seems. I don't believe you. Anyway. Oh, gold, come on. Oh, shit. Oh, great. Jumping puzzle, that's all I need. So, oh, there's something over there. Let's see if I can get to it. One. Okay, be careful, be careful. Two. Seems like a simple... Oh, fuck. Where the hell did I spawn? You need to fix the spawn place. Hang on, let's see if I can find where I need to go. Oh, he's getting that time, so we'll be getting the effect. Oh, please don't say you did it miles away. Listen, oh, wait, no, there's some cameras over there, so that is the way I need to get going. Oh, shit, yes, he did say that. Oh, yeah, he said difficult has to be on hard. Forgot about that. Oh, luckily it wasn't nighttime. So, well, actually, oh, yeah, it's lucky it's nighttime. So... Okay, that was a little test right there. You saw nothing happened. So, let's do that again. Blah, 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 blah. There we go. Ooh, lights. Ooh, pretty. Save me, lights. It's too dark. I could get raped by an invisible monkey. Okay, so as you can see, it's the date today is... Open the first. Yes. I don't plan on doing anything sketchy, scary, or anything, so don't think of that. I bet some of you are like, yeah, right, you're just trying to do that thing. No, seriously, I don't like actually April Fools, ever since that incident I had before. Somebody thought it would be a good April Fools to do something on me, and it kind of backfired and hurt me a lot. Because I was, like, climbing up some stairs, and, come up the stairs. Somebody just peered out, jumped down, and I actually fell down the stairs. I disconnected my collarbone. So yeah, I don't like April Fools anymore after that incident, so I don't plan on doing anything, you know, anything like that. So, sorry about the dark tone of that thing. So let's see if I can do this again. Okay, here we go. Okay. What can I do? Because these blocks... Fuck! Way we go. Okay, let's go. Fuck! Sorry, the dead end, smiley face. You're laughing at me, ain't you, you bastard. Okay, like I'm not gonna go that way. So let's get back without dying. Okay, careful. So it must be this way is the right way then. Doodle-doo-doo. Haven't recorded a Minecraft video in a while. Can we get there? Or is there like a cheat way if I can get up there? Hang on, let's see if I can. How many blocks is that away from me? Hang on, let's just check. Okay, 1, 2, 3. So if this is here, then if I rotate it's over there. So can I... Actually, I could possibly make that. Oh, fuck! Oh, wait. Ah! Huzzah! I did it. So, let's see. Where do I go now? Do I go down here? Nope, apparently not. I can't get up there! Fuck, I'll just break this block then. There we go. And here we go. What the fuck? I came all up here for nothing. Oh, that's just hilarious! Oh look, you come to a dead end. But look down! Smiley face! Oh, you're playing with my ass, aren't you? Wait, nothing is as it seems. Come on, secret passageway. God damn it! Bloody hell. Nothing is as it seems. What the fuck am I gonna do for nothing as it seems? Yes, great, I'm a Buddhist monk now. Nothing is as it seems. Let me just get the thing open. I don't know when. I need to keep an eye on for time. So, nothing is as it seems. Is the lava nothing as it seems? Ooh, let's take a look. Wait, maybe I haven't checked, because some of the bots are like, hollow. Am I supposed to land on them? I don't know! I suppose not. Oh, there's a secret entrance over there. Is that a secret entrance over there? Ah, too risky. Nothing is as it seems. God damn it, I hate cryptic puzzles, even though I have done Professor... Ah, for fuck's sake! Even though I have done Professor Layton. No, shit, it's dark. Even though I have done Professor Layton. Professor Layton, number one, number two... Well, I completed number three. What the fuck, which way am I going? I thought it was that way. Fuck! Don't I remember seeing a mountain before? Ah, there it is! Here we go. Okay, we're all fine. Oh no, we're not, this is on me over there. Okay, I've completed Professor Layton 3, because that was quite, you know, it was easy, because I could do it. Professor Layton 1, holy shit, that is so... Oh, Creeper! Okay, be quiet now. Hello, go for the pigs are meat, go for the cows, they are full of protein. They're beef, I'm full of protein. Go for the chickens, turkey beef shit. Fuck. Nothing is as it seems. Okay, Ben, okay, let's just get down there and then I'll figure it out. Okay, nothing is ever. I hate this adventure map, I hope it doesn't take that long. I've heard of adventure maps where you just go on, yeah, and you sell off for us, but this is still in development, so. Okay, think. Okay, nothing is as it seems. So discard everything you know about the room, discard it, and what do you think first? My eyes get attracted to this. Oh, let's see the rules. Give me a second. It gives me a list of blocks that says shouldn't be destroyed, but doesn't say gravel isn't. Meh, worth a shot. So let's just get a... Ha! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! can't touch it. Boom. You can't touch it. Oh, oh, oh. Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo, where are you? I don't need you because I solved this clue. I solved this clue. Oh, yeah. Just a reminder that like nobody would fucking get that first thing. So. Okay. Might not be a trap there. So here we go. How fast are you? Shit! Run, 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 run! Ah! Don't kill me! Oh shit! Ah! Too late! Babies! Ooh, diamonds. Wow. Don't come through that fucking door. Wait, portal? Oh shit! Big head the portal now! Go, 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 go! Teleport me. Hungo migrating, biting, chow! Go migrating, biting, chow! Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, okay, fair enough. Oh, you must be... Okay, and there's still blocks lying around, so that means you still must be editing it or something. Could you shut up, please? Okay, then, so let's continue through here, and it's dead end, huh? Huh. Well, this means only one thing, guys, that I'm incredibly stupid, or... April Fools, motherfuckers! Can't touch this. Boom, boom, boom.
Look at my eyes, man.
You can't touch this. Boom, because you're stupid. You're a sheep. You got nothing on me. Hey, Pinky. Wanna know something? Wanna know something? I just have to tell you. Yes, you. Hey, Pinky. Can't touch. Don't try to touch me, but you can't do something. You're just good. April Fool's, bitch, you guys can't handle it, can you? Oh shit, you tried to touch me. Oh shit! You tried to touch me. You can't touch it. That's basically it. You just can't touch it. This is the credits at the end of how I did it, how I've done it and stuff. The whole Minecraft world was created by moi, and I had little help from some mods. So let's follow the mouse down here off the screen and open my Minecraft folder. Or Minecraft general folder. Okay, just explain here. Something is this the April Fool's save file, that's what I named the world. Skin edit was for someone, a friend, these are the mods inside it, I'll just quickly... You can pause it there, but I'm going to go and explain them just a bit clearly now. The texture pack and the MC patcher were for when I wanted to do a HD texture pack. I did enjoy them, but they used more CPU, because Minecraft is 16-bit, and I made it, and the texture pack needed 32-bit. So basically, the MC patcher just changes it. So here we go, I used Minecraft Mod Manager. All of these you could just search for in Google. But if you really want, I could link them, but... I won't link them straight away since, you know, yeah, if I do that, people know I might have, this might be April Fools. So as you can see, I use single player commands, for, like, to make everything fast, I used, instant mine, so that means I didn't have to click on the, like, hold down, but I could just click and destroy the blocks, so that's how I quickly did it. I used fly as well, so we could quickly go down the shaft, up the shaft, check it out, get everything round. Too many items was the... I could use a single player commands, but too many items were a bit more quicker, where I could just press my inventory item open and it would appear on there here with all the items, say, next, previously, so I could just click on them and they appear in my inventory. Near the end, you would have seen that creeper jump out at me. Oh, shit. I knew something bad was going to happen, but I kind of rushed through that bit. There's six spawners in there, but only two things appeared. lucky for me, because I thought, oh shit, it's going to go horribly wrong because it's going to take a while. To edit the spawn issue, you do need spawner GUI. To make this one work, you do need this mod as well. I don't know why. Maybe it's just, it makes it more, something in here requires this mod. So you need to get the mod loader grass fix and the spawner GUI. If you have spawner GUI installed and not the mod loader, the game will still run. But whenever you right mouse click a spawner to change it's going to spawn, it will crash. So yeah, you need these two in comparison. So that's basically it. Some things I just like to clarify, and just while I wait, I'll do the famous thing I normally do. If it loads, paint. Woohoo! The normal thing I normally do was the story I told you at the beginning where I don't like it before. I don't mind it. It's just nobody pranks me much, which I'm kind of grateful for. What should I make now? I just make a fucking forest. I think I did a forest last time, but screw it. First thing that popped into my mind. And this is a fucked up house. A house, not even a fucking house. I draw like a 5-year-old. And with that, the story about me breaking my collarbone, the truth is I didn't break my collarbone at all. I haven't so far. I haven't broken any bones, which I'm quite lucky about. And I'm quite grateful for that. You know, some people think, oh, breaking bones is so much fun because you do stupid stuff and it's hilarious. Well, that just looks like a fucking creepy thing. It's like a little worm attached to it. Besides that's basically most of that took me time. To be honest, this isn't April the 1st. It is 31st of March. Yesterday, the 30th, is when I decided to make all this, Minecraft stuff. So the mods were working when I did it. But today, I needed to fix everything. Luckily, I got most of the stuff that needed the mods, like the spawners with the mods, done. And stuff like that, a quick mining. So all I had to do was change a bit up. I planned out what I was going to do, kind of thing. So yeah. I hope you guys have a good April Fool's Day. I hope you get tricked by many other famous YouTubers, because I know they will, because they've done it millions of times. Oh dear God. And yes, final thing is, yes, I do plan to get around to Metal Gear Solid. So yeah. Have fun, have chills. Friday is tomorrow, that's Friday, April Fool's, so yeah. I hope they don't make a Joker out of you, because as we all know, only one Joker can exist in this world, and he was Heath Ledger. Rest in peace, my man. I have no idea where he was going from. I should stop this now. Goodbye!